Hello, the latest version of Mac OS X has what's called Notification Center. It's this little panel on the right hand side that allows you to get messages and information from various sources, and then it's an easy way of seeing this info. However, it's a bit annoying sometimes, and I'm going to show you how to turn it off. The quickest way of turning off Notification Center is within Notification itself. If we scroll up, there's an alert button at the top that says Show Alerts and Banners. If we click off, everything will be turned off. Now that's a quick way of turning things on and off without having to play with any system settings. Turn off Notification Center for specific items, we can do. If we open System Preferences and go to the Notification Preference pane, we can choose which applications we turn it on and off for. For example, if I select Mail, one that tends to spit out quite a lot, we can select None. We can also select the Banners option, which is just a simple pop-up, or an Alert. Usually with the Alert, we get an option of what we want to pick. I quite like the Mail ones because it's quite annoying. However, Twitter does get a bit on my nerves with the amount of pop-ups we get, so I'm going to select that to None. You can now go down the list and change which ones you get, setting them as you want. It's quite a quick way of actually specifically changing the Notification Center alerts.